Please ignore the makeup. I took an allergy pill this morning and crapped out at like 2 o'clock, non-drowsy my ass. So I slept on this side. This side is like completely wiped off. Anyways, the reason why I stopped doing ASMR, and it wasn't like most ASMR, like makes me want to peel my skin off, but I kept getting like comments about how people want to poke and boop and push and pull and lick and nibble my nose. And that they wanted to do things to my nose that were absolutely probably the most vomit-worthy things to my nose. Not to mention the freaks that were like, I want to touch your hair. I want to stroke your hair. I want to do this to your hair. I'm like, ew. It makes me want to go wash and bleach. So I don't care for ASMR. But thankfully, when you do your makeup and you label it ASMR, it's not like people like brushing their makeup brushes on a mic. That stuff, it really gets under my skin. It drives me nuts. I can't do it. So that's why. I don't think that they understand what it sounds like when a Welsh person speaks faster. I know from personal experience that you guys are a little hard to understand. It's not like the standard British accent because, well, technically you're not British, you're Welsh. But maybe they just don't understand. That's something you gotta do. You need to do a difference between the normal talk that you do and a normal, like, speed Welsh speak, like I am right now, to show them not only is it harder to understand you guys because of your accent, but well, and I know Welsh accents and stuff do change over time, but I guess they don't understand that even when most Welsh people speak English, it isn't the same as like listening to somebody from the UK. Now, granted, because I have friends from all over that continent over there and the islands, I can usually pretty closely pick out who's from where. That and I have Irish and Scottish and Welsh ancestry in my DNA. So I'm familiar with the linguistics, but a lot of people don't know the differences between the languages, especially not the accents. And heaven forbid they actually know where the zone is. So maybe it's one of those things you want to break down in a video because some people are just clueless. But yeah, I agree. I would much rather hear you speak slower than faster just for my own personal knowledge of the Welsh English language. All right. Bubby, who has you? That ain't gonna last long. As soon as you start moving it, it's gone. Yep. Bubby, did Daddy try to take it? Beebe, beebe. Oh, I got an Emily. Hey, MM. Found a nice cool spot there, son. Most of the yard raked up. Dad's been working hard. I swear, every time a man tells a woman to do something, this is exactly what a woman should reply with.
I thought it was stupid.
I had to. There was no other choice.
And who were those boys you were up there with?
They're my friends.
And when the hell did you start singing? I just want you to know that this is completely unacceptable.
You know what? If you can't accept this, then you can't accept me. Because this is who I am. Playing piano isn't enough for me anymore, Daddy. Sitting in an orchestra invisible, I don't hate it.
That's it. Pull me out of school. I don't care if there's 3 months.
Watch what her mom does.
No. I have been watching Denise play the piano all her life, and she's good. And she practices, and she's done everything we asked her to do, but she doesn't love it. She went to school.
Oh, there's the hand. Love it.
You will stay.
Think of me. Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me once in a while. Please promise me you'll try. When you find out once again. Hey guys, it's Rebecca. I am going to be going live on YouTube here in just a minute. I'm going to be doing swatch comparisons between the Crystal Zodiac palette and the Zodiac palette from BH Cosmetics. If you guys want to come join me and see if we can find any matching shades, that would be awesome if you want to stop by. I am wearing the mini Zodiac palette in Pisces right now on my eyes. So two looks, same shades, but there's differences if you can spot them. Let me know.